What's up guys, it's Brady here, and today we're back with another video. And this video is going to be on an image I found from Animatronic Prowler's channel, so go shout out to him. But basically, what this is an at-home 2021 SVI life-size. So here it is. There's no 100% that this is confirmation from at-home, but you can basically tell it looks like at home. All the stuff in the background is Halloween stuff that's normally like the same type of thing sold at home, or that has already been sold there in like past years. And the only other thing I could see this being is like some European showroom where they like show off Halloween props, kind of like the expos from here, except it's just exclusive props. But this is like 99% at home in my opinion, because basically it's just kind of a more generic Reaper, which they normally have generic props, but they're, even though they are generic, they look pretty good, and in my opinion, from what I've seen, this is not an exception. So, it looks kind of tall, it has the scythe and the skull. At Home has sold many Reaper props in the past, and they're kind of similar. Like, one time they had a light-up, like, fogging 7-foot Reaper that also talked, and then they also had kind of like the sickening Reaper from Spirit Halloween, except it had a moving mouth a few years ago. So, this seems kind of like the same type of thing that they have, pretty similar to both of those. Honestly, it almost looks like a combination of those two props. But, anyway. So, the closest thing we've seen so far to this, I think, is the Inferno Reaper from Home Depot, which looks very cool in my opinion. So, if this is like the same kind of, like, mechanism of the Inferno Reaper, then I definitely think that could be cool. But this one has a skull that it's holding. I doubt it's going to be interactive with the skull, but that would be a cool idea, and I'm guessing the skull will like light up or something, and it'll probably have a few phrases about it. But yeah, this is a very cool looking prop, and the picture is in black and white, and I think if you haven't figured out already, my most likely guess, and I'm guessing this is like 99% what it is it's one of those like black and white printed cards that they'll have, and they'll kind of like show by empty shelves what's supposed to go there. Like, normally you'll see that type of stuff at Big Lots, at home, and some other stores will have them. So like when they don't have the props in stock, it'll just show what like will be there soon, as soon as they get it all out. So that's what I'm guessing this is. Also, at home normally has two life sizes, so we're probably gonna see something else besides this, which I'm very excited for. But anyway, thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already and like the video. Also, go subscribe to Animatronic Prowler because he's the one who posted this, and I'm pretty sure he's the first person to post this since he said he got it from like a group chat with his friends. So please go subscribe to him. I have his channel linked in the description. Thank you for watching, and bye.